Bro.
Five-star ride, mate. See ya. Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile.
This nigga here.
Hey! Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger. Tiger selfie!
No,
here we go. Roar! Selfie. Come on, big roar! Roar!
Oh, fuck, nah.
Roar.
Epic.
Don't let it stop, this thing. I'm about to slap his ass. Hell no. We'll find three good drifts.
What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Matt McAllister. Give us the 411 on
drifting. Oh, what the hell?
Right.
Oh, what the hell kind of drifting is this game have?
High speeds and steer hard. Here, check it out.
The fuck? Did they come at that as a good drift? That shit was trash. Okay, that was all right.
Cool.
Okay, that was dirt. That was dirt, but I know they're gonna count it as a good one. I knew it. Okay, that was all right.
Yeah, baby.
Think I'm getting the hang of it a little bit. You know what I mean? Think I'm getting the hang of the drift in the gang a little bit.
Go
shit,
again,
camera the fuck
but like
there?
Really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna.
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run.
I'm trying to tell you this game looks so goddamn good, man. Fuck. All right, so drive to the destination.
Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh.
Oh, my.
Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG.
When I was young and good at it.
Don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yep. Some of us have all the luck.
I mean, Zanetta talking all the shit.
Tips for the
okay, I did not mean to press that. Okay, did not mean to press
like
that either.
A drift button or something?
Yep, that's it. Just press the drift button.
Yep. Just press the drift button.
There. Real music. This might get a little intense, Tiger. You better not get sick.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games.
This man. So this is going back to like the 2015 style.
There goes my finesse.
The Need for Speed 2015 style of drifting. Okay.
Started, right?
Okay, alright. Okay, alright. I don't know what the hell that was. Yeah, I definitely just gotta get used to this game, man. Y'all already know. But this game. This game ain't nothing compared to like Forza and stuff, man. You know what I mean? And that's really what I'm used to is the Forza racing.
You know what? No more holding back. There we go.
Okay, all right, goddamn. Come on now. That would have been real good if I ain't hit that goddamn wall.
This was a bad idea.
You said go hard. Customer's always right, remember?
O-M-G-L-O-L.
Okay. Alright. Yeah, I can fuck with this, man. I can fuck with this.
Hard enough for you.
Oh, okay. That's what I'm talking about.
Time.
Hey, Mac, Captain. It's been a while.
It's been a while.
Man, throwing up
as
you? Fuck.
The old crew.
You're telling me.
Damn.
Mac,
yuck mouth,
I,
boy.
I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
Okay, vault's open. I'm in. Jimmy, cover me and watch for guards. Look at this hall.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery here.
Ha! Jimmy!
Damn it, we gotta get out of here.
Oh, my man's wilding.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive.
Oh, shit, this bitch ain't playing no game. Oh, we in the Audi now, okay.
Okay, I know a guy. Hold on.
We're not gonna make it.
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
Oh, shit. Not paying attention to the road.
Miller.
You're doing this now?
Yes, it's Tyler.
This is fine.
If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Oh, shit. She shut me down.
Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
35 confirmed control.
Damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jeff.
Let me talk to her.
Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
How far?
Cut the waterworks, we're almost there.
Damn, you're already? You really are an escape artist.
That's what you pay me for.
Yeah, you stupid bitch.
Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Stupid motherfucker. Oh, we gotta get to the hideout now. Oh, damn. I gotta stop letting the controller go.
Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
M35 with a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
What is S5? It's fire.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house, put Mac on.
Oh, shit. She ain't playing no game.
Not help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists, nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
It'll be different this time. The three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Okay, all right. So there's some crazy shit going on right now, apparently. We just gotta see how this play out, man. This game is lovely right now. Oh, son of a bitch. God damn, man. All I had to do was get home, and now I gotta reach the goddamn escape point. God damn it.
I built this ride just for you boys. Let's dance.
How do you build a car specifically for running from the cops? There's literally no way you can build a car like that.
1 out of 35, what is your location of travel now?
What you gonna do, put like a 1,000-gallon tank on this motherfucker and some more shit? Fuck out of here, bitch. Oh, what the fuck? That's a center divider? Oh, son of a bitch. Talking about we got him. You ain't got shit, bitch. I ain't see that center divider though, for real. She just caught me off guard. I ain't expect to see nothing like that. Whoa. Alright, man, we're doing good though. Alright, let's keep on going, man. We got more cobbles. Oh, shit. Son of a motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, we're about to get caught. Oh, damn. But we could have got caught right there, boy. That was close. That was real close, boys. That was real close. I don't know what the hell was going on. My whip smashed, though. We need to find a gas station. Oh, come on, fam. We need to find a gas station, bro. ASAP Rocket. Yeah, man, look at that, man. We got what fucked up. I think the gas station fixed the cars. I'm not too one up here. I'm not too sure on that though.
Adam 13, we've lost visual on the subject.
All right, man, we're about to lose him. Just by doing a bunch of circles on him, you know what I mean?
Just.
Yeah, that shit is
so
destroyed.
About this stupid plan of yours.
It's not. Yeah.
Let's meet. Where are you?
Kind of got down. All right.
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Leah Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes!
Raph?
This man old now.
You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so funny.
If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First,
whoa! The crew's back together, baby.
Serenity, no. Either of you fools even have a car?
I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by
broke boys. That's what he wanted to say. He wanted to say broke boys.
Old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. The Mark 1 Golf GTI, the car that launched the hot hatch trend.
Okay, you ain't gonna say nothing about the S2000. Okay. Damn. All right. I don't know what to go with. Shoot, man. Lately, I've been seeing a lot of people go with the GNX, man. I might have to go with the S2000. Even though, I don't really like the S2000 like that. It's the better choice, in my opinion, for me right now. I'm more of a modern racer, you know what I mean? I like modern cars. Oh, what the hell?
Nothing compared to my rides, but it'll do.
I thought all you did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking.
Oh, shit.
How'd you like that 0-60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead.
Okay, this says 2000 ain't too bad. We'll see exactly how good this S2000 really is. Because, you know, being early on in the game, man, we got to deal with these slow-ass whips. You know what I mean, man? I already knew the S2000 was going to be a slow-ass whip. I mean, look at that. We're in fifth gear doing 110. What kind of shit is that?
Six months, Tyler. What were you doing out there?
We're starting to pull
now. Go to jail.
What's changed now?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So here we are.
Well, that man taking all types of ramps and shit.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but
We only got a 5-speed?
We got a good thing going out here.
She double-crossed us, Raph. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that Koenigsegg. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess.
I forgot that S2000 was only a 5-speed, man. This thing up here just banging.
You're not holding back, are you?
What the fuck? You got a horn? Playing no games. This man dead ass serious about taking that bitch down. He dead ass serious about taking that bitch down.
Back to the garage with you.
Event complete. That's what I'm talking about.
Skill always wins over raw power.
Okay, this man's acting cocky now. Right now, we finally made some more money. What the fuck? All right, speed cars improve. Okay, yeah, I don't care. We just gonna go ahead and goddamn. You know, we just gonna pick the middle one. We gonna see what's up. Oh, we got nitrous. Okay. Equip. Okay, might as well. It's the only car we got.
Hey Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Raph didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good.
I pulled out my savings. Shit.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The Land Rover 110. Whew! They haven't changed the shape for decades, and for good reason. This thing can take some serious punishment.
Okay.
The WRX STI, my hot hatch of choice for a bounce around the scenery. Great grip and handling. But my ass is gonna remember every bump.
No cap, man. Y'all already know how I do, man. Gotta go with the goddamn Subaru. I just like the Subi a little better than that thing, my Bob, man. That's all I'm saying, man. You know what I mean? So we gotta go with the Subi. Let's go with the Subi for the off-road wheel.
Looks like I can walk faster than that thing.
Ouch. It's okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield.
I have to kick your ass. You are talking too much shit for me. I have to kick your ass. Oh man, this is hilarious, yo. Alright, let's see what this Subi can do, man. So far,
I'll take off road.
So, like, you know, so far the game's still looking good, you know what I mean? We still looking good, still riding good.
Why are you really doing this, Mac?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple.
Yes, it is.
A personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
We took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big major. Besides, it's no gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street leads to get into an impossible race. He's angry and fixated on Navarro.
This bitch don't care about me.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ha! I knew it. You missed us.
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not the thrills.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself.
Oh, damn, what the fuck? Okay, never mind. I don't know. I guess it just gave me the W or something. This game is cheap. Just passing W's out. Alright, we're gonna do the first one now. Oh, okay. Alright, man. I was hearing some things about why it won't let me Okay, it's not letting me, we're just gonna send it to the garage. It's not gonna let me select it or do anything with it.
I'll admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Alright. That's what I'm talking about.